Pathfinder, I've detected energy readings consistent with an active network node.
Is it on the surface?
We'll find out.
Don't stay here, visitor. It's not safe, and I can't be responsible for you.
Pathfinder,
you should have warned
me you were
coming.
Energy readings consistent with an active network node.
Is it on the surface?
We'll find out.
Don't stay here, visitor. Safe, and I can't be responsible for
what caused these fires. Is there an emergency?
This dye used to be a much larger settlement. Wildlife overtook it, destroyed above and below. Plant roots ruptured an underground fuel pipeline. A stray spark lit these fires.
What caused these fires? Is there an emergency?
This dye used to be a much larger settlement. Wildlife overtook it, destroyed above and below. Plant roots ruptured an underground fuel pipeline. A stray spark lit these fires.
What caused these fires?
What are you doing here?
Making sure the fires don't get worse. I'm a surveyor and engineer from the station. I need to divert fuel from the pipes buried here. We'll cut off the flames eventually.
I'll get going. Be careful.
You too. Ishari.
What are you doing here?
That went well. Making sure the fires don't get worse. I'm a surveyor and engineer from the station. I need to divert fuel from the pipes buried here. We'll cut off the flames eventually.
I'll get going. Be careful.
You too. Ishari.
What are you doing here?
That went well. Make sure the fires don't get worse. I'm a surveyor and engineer from the station. I need to divert fuel from the pipes buried here. Cut off the flames eventually.
I'll get going.
Network connection is established.
I'm logging in. Searching. I found them. Research files downloading. And done. You did it.
And you were ready to give up.
I'll never let bad odds deter me again. If we recovered this data, we may be able to access everything lost in the disaster. I'll alert my colleagues. You've accomplished something amazing, Pathfinder. Thank you.
watch out for Rokar and Garen fanatics that hate aliens. That means you.
Charming. Kieran Dahl said something about fish and gems to me. What was that all about?
In an ocean of fish, one will have gems in its mouth. Meaning your success with Remnant is probability, not skill. As the number of cases approaches infinity, the unlikeliest outcomes become likely.
Oh, thought it might have been something like that.
Thank you.
sure not to eat anything here. Or let any sap stick on your skin.
Thanks for the tip.
My senses read a mineral not found in my database, Pathfinder.
That's something we can scan for Chief Lucan?
It would improve his geophysics VI considerably.
One less to worry about!
Automated protocols activated. Deploying forward station.
Okay, I've never described a mushroom as pretty, but those are. Let's be careful around the native flora, okay, everyone?
If you get any fungal slime on your skin, I suggest you wash it off immediately.
Thank you.
found them. The researchers caught in the stasis field. Exactly where Kieran said they would be.
That should complete the glyphs, Pathfinder. The interface failed, Pathfinder. It appears that was incorrect.
Reading of the monitors and... Scat! Scatting stars! What? Who are you? How did...
Thanks isn't necessary. Just doing my job.
More aliens? Out of nowhere? And Jarl?
Do none of you remember getting frozen?
Frozen? I don't understand. We were just working on the monolith and then... And then you appeared.
You should return to Palev. Kieran will want to speak to you.
Maybe you're right. Oh, I feel a head splitter coming on.
We should make sure they return to the station. Who knows what lingering effects they might suffer from. This Sam of yours, in your head, how is it allowing you to interface with the Remnant?
Sam helps with analysis and translation, among other things. It's... complicated.
You don't feel any different?
I don't think so.
What do you mean, gray spiky aliens? Cat?
No. These were different. We were doing a survey of the area and saw them before the freeze.
You mean Turians? You saw Turians?
Why don't you and Torvar talk about that later? Right now, I want to thank you for saving my team.
You weren't lying. Kieran told us everything. She even had pictures.
I apologize for the indifferent welcome you received from me earlier.
After everything you faced, I wouldn't have blamed you if you shot at me.
We're all glad that didn't happen.
Ryder, what you have done here, your Remnant understanding and your Sam should convince Ephra you're an asset. We should speak to him as soon as we can. Perhaps on the Tempest?
Kieran, I've been thinking. If Ryder can use Remnant, couldn't we fix the monoliths? Stop Haval's decline.
Haval's decline?
This will take time to explain. We can discuss it further when you have time. And don't forget to talk to Torvar about those. What did you call them? Churians?